suggestion moving next to your home. Check the chain, nigga. I know y'all love my music and love my videos and shit. But be fully prepared to drink hella haterade, nigga. Cause y'all about to see how good it is to be me and how bad it is to be you. We got plenty of hoes spinning. We got 24 spinning. It's Thugnificent's crib, nigga. Let's roll. I like to give them haters something to hate right when they get to the door, nigga.
Ding dong.
Don't nobody do it like this here, nigga. We do a real grande around here, man. Ain't nobody got one of these. A doorbell with real bitches singing the notes.
Ding dong.
That's right, nigga. Whore bells. Yeah, you know, I believe in investing in the arts, and I believe in investing in myself. Now, this shit right here, this some old John Woo shit, nigga. This on the movie Killer, you know what I'm saying? But that's me, though. You mad? You hating my nigga? Well, it's hard not to, nigga. You might want to send your lady out the room for this next one, man. She about to start looking at you like a serious disappointment, man. A living room with a motherfucking jacuzzi, nigga. Oh, but there's more, my nigga. This is the straw that breaks the haters' camel's back, nigga. I got hopes on tap, nigga. Observe. Shit, this one nigga came through here with his bitch. Left with a case of hate poisoning, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Hey, Flo, tell him about that nigga that got his fears crushed by the rubies and the diamonds and shit.
Yo, he killed himself, man. Took his own life and shit, you know what I mean? Suiciding over some shit about his ex-girlfriend and all of that. We all knew that the shit was about the diamonds and the rubies and the jacuzzi.
Now, this aquatic adventure park is especially for y'all niggas out there with your little in-ground pools, diving boards, or whatever. Step your pool game up, nigga. We slide down with ours. You know what I'm saying? Your bitch does. Now, this right here is what I like to call my bitch tank. And this bitch is Debbie. Y'all broke niggas keep buying fish food if you want. Hey, don't sweat it, homie. Because when it's time to show the world how the broke niggas live, maybe MTV will come to your house and it'll be your turn to shine. But until then, tell your moms to get off my dip, nigga, and get the hell up out of here, bitches.